actually being a YouTuber. I'm showing real life evidence because I know no one's going to believe that I'm actually uploading a YouTube video right now. Ow! Don't look too close because my computer is very dirty. I got very high last night. And I fell asleep watching shows and I feel like I was just moving with the pasta sauce that I slept with and whatever. Anyways, I am so excited because also today as well, I will be dropping my very first images. Yes, you heard that right. Like I said, I haven't even dropped anything major. All I did was a fucking animation and everyone's up in arms. Like, wait till you see the real campaign images, sweetheart, coming today.
Hi, dragons. I just posted the very first image ever from the Dragon Beauty campaign. Category is face. You know, I always have to start the days of giveaways, 3 days of giveaways, one winner on Dragon Beauty, one winner on my page. The rules to the contest and entry will be in the description. Why am I saying description? Caption of the photo. And also today's secret emoji right here. You guys know the motherfucking drill. I'm so excited, you guys. Look at the photo. This is just a taste. I cannot wait to show you guys the actual campaign video, the rest of the stuff. Ah!
That was so crusty dusty right now. But bitch, it's been a long night. I just hosted a prom, or no, fuck, a homecoming. And it was wild. I mean, obviously, oh my God, why did it look like I just fucking ate out of a china? Oh my God, I thought my mom was coming over and I just said the china out loud. I'm so sorry. Life has just been really insane, to be quite honest. Obviously, this launch is so exciting, but it's also like, mom, you can't say chonies, I'm filming. Oh, my mom just exposed me that I wear chonies. Mama says so you a pendeja, not wear any chonies. You're supposed to be a bad perra, but you just exposed me. Sana sana colite de rana. How does it go, mom? Mom, how does it go? Sana sana colita de rana.
Sana sana colita de rana. Si no sanará ahora, ahora sanará mañana.
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 Mañana. Besos, mi amor, mi corazón.
If you found the one, you should never give her up. I think it's the way life changes when in love, yeah.
Oh my goodness, I just got the new Nikita Dragon palette. Face palette, and look, her face is here and her hair. Oh my God, this is so cool.
The truth about my brand new palette unveiling on my YouTube channel going live right now. Swipe up to go watch it. Mama Dragon and I are taking a look inside of the Dragon Beauty face palette, and we did a full blown tutorial.
Make lots of noise, kiss lots of boys, kiss lots of girls if that's something.
I do a line of setting powder every morning.
Bitch, my girl has a fucking billboard! That's amazing. Wait, me. It is one of. Oh, wait. Fuck, where did it go? Fuck! Oh my God, there she is! Sweetie, yes! Not the Burger King, but yes, sweetie's behind! Yes!
Right there. That's really nice. Congrats, Nikita. This is really cool. I love this packaging. But didn't I tell you that you have to match your face with your neck? Oh, look what I just found on my kitchen counter. Let's see what this is. Ooh. That's pretty. Blush, two highlighters, two blushes, and two contours. I really love that color.